Mrs. Renuka Shivanand Kalkeri ji to light the lamp and also request our chairman sir, principal ma'am, coordinator to escort a guest to the dais to make their mandir kids for Ishastavana.
Pleasure in this wonderful evening in welcoming you all, especially our all the parents and the tiny tots. I welcome today's guest of honor, Mrs. Renuka Shivanand Kalkeri. She is BE in computer science. She worked for 10 years in Infosys. She is one of our school trustee also. I heartily welcome you, ma'am. I'm really happy to welcome other distinguished guests who also consented amidst their tight schedule to share every moment of this wonderful function with us. And also welcome our management members and Chairman Sir Siddharth Sangoli Sir, Shrimati Ujwala Deshpande Madam, Principal, teaching and non-teaching staff. In today's celebration, our main heroes are our students. So, I welcome them and their parents too, along with their ladies and gentlemen present here. I once again welcome you all. Thank you.
Happiness radiates like the fragrance from a flower and draws all good things towards. Now, I request our principal, Srimati Ujwala Deshpande ji, to present a bouquet and a token of remembrance to our guest of honor, Mrs. Renuka Kalkeri ji. Professor SSRVM, I welcome all the guests and dignitaries and the parents seat at the audience place as we have a welcome dance.
A very warm good evening to one and all who are present here. I have great pleasure to present before you the annual report for the year 2017-18. SK Education Trust runs two schools, Sri Sri Ravishankar Bal Mandir and Vidya Mandir. SSRVM runs classes from standard 1 to 6th. The total school strength is 162 students. We have good teaching and non-teaching staff. These activities held during the year 2017 and 18. Orientation day was conducted for parents to make them aware of our school methodology and Guruji's vision and mission. Sri Vinod Deshpande ji was the chief guest. He spoke on parenting, how to know our children's capabilities and inculcate human values so that the child will grow as good human being. International Yoga Day was organized at Ramnath Mangal Karyalaya on 21st June. The program started was with Guru Puja and Srimati Anita teacher told about the importance of Yoga Day. Along with the staff, students and parents, meditation and different yogasanas were performed. Guru Purnima celebrated with Guru Puja. This is to make our children understand the relation between the Guru and the Shishya and about the values and express the gratitude towards Guru. We had a great time singing bhajans. Raksha Bandhan was celebrated. The story of Krishna and Draupadi, which depicts the relationship between brother and sister, is narrated to students. To celebrate, students visited the camp police station. Girls tied rakhis to policemen who protects us in the society. Our students wished all the policemen with a beautiful song. Then sweets were distributed. Krishna Janmashtami celebrated with puja and bhajans. Teachers narrate the story of Krishna. Students singing a group song and children actively participated in dahi handi and distributed the prasad. Dasara festival celebrated with Saraswati puja. According to mythology, significance of Dasara festival was told by the teacher. Students performed song and shlokas. Diwali festival also celebrated. Lakshmi puja, shlokas were chanted by Antara. Significance of Diwali festival was told by Karuna from standard 5th. Students participated in Rangoli competition enthusiastically and sweets were distributed. On this occasion, our children shared their festive happiness with orphanage children by distributing sweets and they spent some time with Gangamma Chikkumimmat children. Art and Craft Day. Children had prepared best things out of waste material. Class-wise theme was given and children participated enthusiastically. Science, Social Studies and Art and Craft exhibition was organized. The exhibition was inaugurated by Dr. Arvind Kulkarni and Dr. Shruti Ratanji. Students prepared different models like respiratory system, biogas plant, rainwater harvesting, solar system, day and night formation, controlling air pollution, eclipse, formation of clouds, city planning of Indus Valley civilization, mountains, hills of northern ranges. Art and craft items were exhibited. All the students were appreciated for their creative work. Market day was arranged. Teachers played a role of vegetable vendor. Different types of vegetables were arranged in the school premises. Students purchased the vegetables of their own choice. This activity is to make our children understand money transaction and the responsibilities which activities and competitions. We at SSRVM conduct monthly competitions for students to make them ready for today's competitive world. Competitions like storytelling, speech, handwriting, shloka chanting, clay modeling, role play, collage making, vegetable painting and carving, mask making, greeting card making were conducted during this academic year. These competitions help our children to think differently and make their individual mark, which help them to blossom and know their inherent capabilities or qualities. Sanskrit and Kannada teachers had an activity for students to know the names of vegetables, fruits, flowers in their respective languages. Every year we arrange medical checkup and Nadi Pariksha for our students. Group of government doctors conducted the health checkup for students. The coordinator from Kodkini Eye Clinic gave an interact she She made an interaction with students and gave some guidelines on how to protect and take care of their eyes in day-to-day life. Dr. Arvind Kulkarni and Dr. Aruna Naik of Bharat Vikas Parishad felicitated our teacher Mrs. Sheila Gedji as best teacher, and students Kumari Antara Kulkarni and Kumar Laksha Rao as best students. Dr. Aruna Naik spoke on the activities they conduct and the motto of Bharat Vikas Parishad. Rally for Rivers. It was a campaign. SSRVM supported Rally for Rivers campaign to save water, river water. To promote this, we visited 2 to 3 nearby schools in camp area, distributed the banners, and also asked the students to call the toll-free number that was given already on the campaign to support this campaign. Our students and teachers visited Army ground to see the Army Day rehearsal parade on MLIRC ground. Now we at SSRVM celebrate the Jayantis of national leaders and poets. Gandhi Jayanti, Lal Bahadur Shastri Jayanti, Valmiki Jayanti, Kanak Das Jayanti, all these Jayantis were celebrated in school. National festivals. We celebrate national festivals like Independence Day, Karnataka Rajyotsava, Republic Day by hoisting the flag. Art Excel. The course was conducted for the students of age group 8 to 10 years. Dr. Panchakshari Mutt from Art of Living, Belgaum, was a trainer for Art Excel. The course is basically to teach basic techniques of meditation, long kriya, leadership quality, coordination with each other, to develop the mental ability and so on. This course prepares our children for the new world of challenges. Apart from this, we celebrate different days. That is, Vana Mahotsava Day was celebrated. Saplings were donated by Dr. Ravi Patil, and along with his team, students, principal and teachers planted the saplings. Rally was conducted on Vana Mahotsava Day to vaccine depot. On this day, on the way back, we donated saplings to health department, Swami Bakery, post office, auto rickshaw stand in camp. Rainy day was celebrated in the school. Students were instructed to wear raincoats and get umbrellas, and they enjoyed the rain dance. Teacher's Day was celebrated with photo puja of Dr. Radhakrishnan. Students acted like the teachers and they handled all the classes on their own. Role play competition was arranged for the students. Children's Day was celebrated with photo puja of Chacha Nehru. Singing and solo dance competition was arranged for the students. Theme was folk dance. Students participated with full of enthusiasm. Group song was performed by the teachers. Lunch was served to all the students and gifts were distributed. Christmas was celebrated. Crib was prepared by the students. Children danced with Santa Claus on jingle song. Children, along with teachers, visited Cathedral Church and to St. Paul's Church to see the crib. Sankranti was celebrated. Teachers told the importance of the festival. Information of Sankranti was given. That is, sun enters the Makara Rashi. This was told by the teacher. Kite making activity for boys and mehendi activity for girls was arranged. Bhogi food prepared by all our wonderful mothers was served to the students. Parents were very supportive for this activity. Grandparents' Day was celebrated at Ramnath Mangal Karyalay. Lighting the lamp done by the chief guest Sri Vinod Deshpandeji, principal and coordinator. Students felicitated their grandparents with a token of love. Cultural program was arranged. Students and teachers were participated in this. Moonlight dinner was arranged for all the students, grandparents and parents. Everyone enjoyed the function. Now, we have the school parliament in our school. It is formed where our children have elected school ministers. The polling booth was arranged and voting was done by all the students. And the importance of this voting and the right of human being was told to the students. Sports day. Annual sports day was conducted at Cantonment Ground.